A gas leak forces hundreds of residents from their apartments this afternoon. The scene, the KJ Towers near South 27th and J. A construction crew hit a gas line around noon. They immediately called the fire department, who evacuated the 11-story building. MUD crews were also called and quickly capped the line.